About learning from benchmarking data. Learning from the data collected in benchmarking study involves answering a series of questions. First one is there a gap between the organization's performance and performance in the best in class organization? The next one is, what is the gap? How much is it? The next one is, why is there a gap? What does the best in class do differently that is better? And the next one is, if best in class practices were adopted, what would the resulting improvement be?